So hey, congratulations on Candy Corn. What originated the idea for this film for yourself?
The origin of the idea really is my love for Halloween and my love for the subgenre of slasher. Mm-hmm. And I wanted to make something that gave a lot of nods and homage to those things without just ripping them off or seeing something you've already seen a million times before. So it was, the challenge was, instead of creating something that was archival footage, is go back in time and create something that seemed like it could have really come out of 1984.
Now, I understand you self-taught yourself filmmaking in this. I mean, how did you manage to do that?
I'm still doing it, for the record. But I just, you know, I started long, long time ago with Super 8mm film, and I would just shoot. I would send it off to Burbank from Ohio, where I lived, and, you know, have it processed, edit, just shooting whatever, you know, it doesn't matter. It wasn't movies, it wasn't narrative, it was just learning the craft of how film works from beginning to end. And that sort of evolved, and then, you know, I did a bunch of short films. I even did a few feature-length films that were just, you know, student films, basically. And then, and then I did the documentary for Rob Zombie on his film 31, and that was really like the most boot camp for me. But the biggest thing I learned from was the making of documentaries that I'd watched for other films. Some really great ones out there, and watching those, learning, picking up on what are they saying, what does that mean? If I don't understand something, go look it up, see what it means, you know, and then put it to use.
I bet Rob Zombie gave you some tips, huh?
Still, he gave me tips today on how to deal with what we're doing now. So it's he's an amazing mentor, and he is the king of doing stuff on his own terms and doing it with, you know, just complete certainty that this is what I want to do. And that comes with a lot of learning curves. But yeah, I'm very surprised he didn't block my number during the making of this, because I was asking all kinds of questions. But you need that, so I'm very fortunate to have had that.
Excellent. And before I let you go, why candy corn? That's like the least favorite candy out of a lot of people for Halloween.
Well, that's the irony of it, isn't it? You know, it's about the outcast. The whole thing is about outcasting.
I'm not gonna lie.
Candy corn's definitely the outcast of the candy. So we're gonna make it good again.
Excellent. Hey, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.